What's up, boys and squirrels? We're about to play a game where you blindfold each other. Stick objects in your tongue and try to guess what they are. And they have to be normal objects. It can't be like some weird stuff that you would never guess what they were.
And they have to be clean. You can't like buy them and shoot.
Nope. But I gotta go pick another one. Who goes first? Paper, rock, scissors.
Winner gets to choose?
Yeah. I won.
Kai wins. DVD case.
Stick out your tongue.
I know it, right? That's the DVD or game case?
Yeah.
DVD cases. No.
Is there a remote? It tasted like it.
The remote?
That one should be easy.
Is that a cord hanger?
It's a rope. It's rope. Rope. Yep. Emmett?
Okay, here's the next one. Okay, ready? This one should be kind of easier.
Ready? Go.
The box.
I think the sound man gave that away.
I think that's a box.
The box. Correct. Box is correct. A water. A water bottle. Yes, correct. Now it's Kai's turn. The hanger, correct. It's a ping pong. It's a ping pong. It's a ping pong. Ping pong. It's a ping pong. Pink. Correct. A business card. It's a business card. Correct. A bottle. Here we go. A bottle. Water bottle. Water bottle. It's a water bottle. It's a water bottle. Water bottle. A soda can. Here we go. Correct.
Yeah, it tasted one of the two. I knew it was.
Okay.
That's it. Take it all. How many did I get?
Two out of five.
You got three out of five.
Yep.
Mehmet Burkowski wins.
Okay, looks like he won this one.
So he has the crown. I will wear it proudly.
Emmett Brogowski is the winner.
Description to see more of our links for Twitter, Facebook,
yep,
and Instagram.
Right down there.